For example, question, in a cell, medical bit, chromosome number is 20 in G1. What is that chromosome number? What is chromosome number? Yes, G2. Okay? So, in that bit, generally in a cell, chromosome number is 20 in G1. What is the chromosome number after S and G2? That is the medical bit. For example, I am also explained that in that S phase, chromosome number is not changed. Only DNA amount is double per cell. It means same as that. In S phase, 20 chromosome and GT also that 20 chromosome. But DNA amount is changed. 2C is converted into that 4C. After the G2 phase, so in the G2 phase, cell growth is continuous. Protein synthesis is occur. So energy is provided. Energy is formed by the formation of spindle fiber. In mitosis. So cell growth is continuous. Protein synthesis is occur. So after that, so energy is formed by the formation of spindle fibers in mitosis. So that is known as that, okay, G2 phase. G1, S and G2 phase. After the G0 phase, so generally in the G0 phase, it is the G0 phase. So in the G0 phase, some cells are exit from G1 phase to inactivate phase, that is known as G0 phase. Okay, so in this, cell is not divided, cell is cell is not divided. These cells are not divided, but they are metabolically active. Only depend upon the requirement of cell, they are divided. Otherwise, they do not divide that. So, this phase is also known as quiescent stage. Example, human heart cells. For example, in body of organism, if any part is damaged or injured, for replacing loss of the cells, okay, so this from the G0, some cells are activated and undergo cell division. Otherwise they do not divide at that. Okay, so that's why these cells are known as that quiescent stage. Okay, they do not proliferate. Only they are proliferate under that, okay, depend upon the requirement of cells.